Arcadia Biosciences, an increase of producer and marketer of innovative plant-based health and wellness product, has released its financial and business results for the fourth quarter and full year of 2021. Stan Jacot, President and CEO of Arcadia Biosciences, said Arcadia had an unprecedented year of transition and entered consumer-focused categories for the first time. Hello, I'm Suti Shukla. You are watching Agribusiness News. Let's start with the latest update. Sid Farm, a premium dairy brand based in Telangana, established in the year 2013, has rolled out its quality portal. It is one of the first-of-a-kind initiative introduced by any dairy farm in the Indian industry. Food safety and quality are important factors for ensuring wholesome, hygienic and safe milk and milk products to consumers. With this portal, consumers can have all the relevant knowledge at their fingertips. Talking about the launch of this platform, Dr. Kishore Indukari, founder and MD of Sid Farm, said, "We have made a beginning here. It is important for consumers to know whether the milk they are consuming every day is safe for their families and them." Syngenta Group has announced full year and fourth quarter 2021 results. Sales for the full year 2021 grew 23% year-on-year to $28.2 billion. EBITDA for 2021 was $4.6 billion, 14% higher year-on-year. Samunati, an agri-value chain in Lavaler and India's largest agri-enterprise, announced its plan to strengthen leadership and talent in 2022, aligned to its plan of doubling down on its offering across the agri-value chain to impact in one in every four farming households by 2027. Anil Kumar, SG, founder of Samunati, said, "At Samunati, our commitment to our people is as strong as our commitment to the smallholder farmers of India. It is the collective experience and expertise of our teams that allow us to reach new frontiers of the growth and impact." Taking heads of the industry suggestion, Union Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar has directed officials to prepare a target-oriented detailed action plan on raising sunflower acreage at the earliest. This is to help the launch some pilot projects in the ensuing Kharif season, as showing in schedule to commence after 2 months. Agritech startup AgroStart said it has acquired Mumbai-based food value chain company INI Farm Private Limited for a cash and stock consideration. Pankaj Khandelwal, chairman and managing director of INI Farm, said AgroStart partnership provides us with a great opportunity to grow multifold with expansion into the entire agriculture output business and leveraging our strong supply chain capabilities. Yara, the world leader in plant nutrition, announced its entry into Corrector Agro, a non-profit civil association that promotes the expansion of internet access in remote areas of Brazil to connect people, machines and instruments and enable the Internet of Things in agriculture. Chantal Ghanam, director of digital solution at Yara Brazil, stated that pending connectivity in the countryside is essential to accelerating the sector transformation and consequently to promote social improvement that only digital inclusion makes possible. Dinesh Singh, appointed as a senior vice president to the position of executive vice president of Matrix Fertilizer and Chemical Limited, they shared the views and said, "I'm grateful to my colleagues for their support to achieve the milestone of my professional career." Krishi Jagran organizes International Carrot Day, a virtual celebration in association with Somani Seeds on the topic of explore the importance of carrot in food ecosystem at 4 April 5 p.m. onwards. For more such agri updates, keep watching Krishi Jagran Business. Thank you.